A six-year-old boy drowned here.
It's the worst pain I have ever felt and what my husband's ever felt.
But could this tragedy have been prevented? 10 on Your Side investigates retention ponds.
Look how deep it is on me. Imagine a six-year-old child.
Only Andy Fox asks the tough questions.
I mean, if you require a fence around the pool, why not require a fence around the retention pond?
What 10 on Your Side uncovered may surprise you. Reducing the risk at retention ponds. Monday at 6.